next to it.
Oh,
sorry. It's kind of fuzzy.
I like your hairdo, Weenus.
Hey. Hold on, let me focus. So your fingers come in out so it doesn't.
Yeah, go turn your head this way. There you go. Say hi to Reddit, Uncle.
Hello.
Let me try my fingers.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. Don't move your head.
Okay, hold on, because you gotta wait for it to focus again. Okay. Get this one right. One of them, yeah, right there.
This one?
Okay, hold on.
Are you doing major surgery on your game?
Yeah, they are.
Oh.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
I know there's a couple of big ones on you the other day. I was going to mention it to you.
Okay.
And I forgot about it.
Till now.
Yeah. Which one? There's that big, this big one right there.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Okay, hold on. All right.
I'm going to squeeze this one up my fingers.
So we told, I told her we'd buy a four-wheel and she could be a taxi. She could pick up the gate.
Well, here's Gary's.
Holy cow. Sitting
in it. And then
landing
about
Is
going to
have some funny commentary.
It's hard though, because a lot of the time, when you put your finger in there, it starts to. Yeah, look at that one. Hold on, down over here.
Or when you, if you want to focus on it, you can just go like that. See? Okay, now which one? This one?
Yeah.
No, I want to say that one for that.
Oh, okay.
Let's see. Let's do this guy.
Nita saw him. They were sitting in a truck. They saw me jump on him. Did you shoot at him?
Just killed him.
I know. Hold on.
You know what? It's getting harder and harder.
Okay, Uncle, resist me, okay? There we go. See, when I push on you, just resist me, okay?
Awful stuff.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, you're just happy to do my face.
Okay, I'm gonna. No, resist me, okay? I'm sorry, Uncle. For the people.
Did the washcloth help?
Kind of.
God, let me clean this. Yeah, I was gonna say, you need to clean that whole thing off. Wipe his face off too with a napkin.
Me too.
Ready?
That helps you more than anything.
Albuterol or Ventolin?
Well, they're both the same thing.
Oh, are they?
Don't move.
Man, because my girlfriend, the other day I was just, and she goes here now, right? And she's on oxygen. You know Marge, don't you? Marge and John, they walk around together. She's always on. He knows everybody goes and sees
everybody. Oh, yeah,
And she, anyways, they come in and see me all the time. And she gave me, she goes, Nina, she's the one that told me, don't do those any more than you're supposed to. She said, because they will, you get kind of a, especially see like the Brio, the only reason you do it once a day is because it's a powder, it ain't a mist.
Yeah, see,
double shot.
Double kill.
But this one, when you open to the side like that, it busts two blister packs open in there.
I go see your mom before you leave?
Of course.
And you can even feel it on your...
Well, let's put the fire department in there.
And they suggest that... Oh, sorry. Suggest when you do that, rinse your mouth out with mouthwash. Because one time, okay, I was using them, and I skipped mouth sores and everything. And that, oh, Nina, I forgot to tell you. rinse really good after, because that medication gets on your skin and it's still drying out the whole time.
Oh.
And it stays there.
Because yeah. I just wear it, so just rinse. I just read somewhere. You rinse your...
I'm getting attacked.
It's good. It's about damn time.
And then villages.
He's always been like that, ain't it?
Yeah. Holy God, another photograph.
You still haven't found a shirt to cover your
body. Oh, Jimmy, I need what they call moos.
Okay. They got shirts long enough. Don't tell me.
I'm calling it. I'm suffering. Not bringing
the big and tall, I guess.
This is gonna be a good one.
I mean, because you know they're gonna let that dog go over to the store if you don't do something about his bellying and all like
oh,
that.
Really?
But it hangs. See
this big one on the other side is gonna be really.
And then he sits with his hand in it like this, so it looks like he's playing with himself. He got turned in for it. And Jenny, you know, he's been sexing, having sex on the phone.
The commentary in this video is going to be so great.
That's Randy's cousin.
It's going to be just as equally entertaining as watching Ryan's mom.
It's not better.
Christy,
that's Randy's dad. That's Randy's dad. I know.
What?
I got it all over you.
That's degrading, Laurie.
That's okay.
She usually tells me everything, but I haven't been there. What?
Well, you haven't been there.
Yeah. I like how you film the after.
Are you going to edit this, baby?
No.
You're really into it.
I knew she would be.
They can smell other cats around here. Their animals have been there in their home.
Poor uncle.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll get cool with it home.
I hate ass peanuts.
I know, right? I don't give a fuck. Okay, hold on. Just
keep whatever is there. I'll eat some.
Uncle's skin is so, like, squishy.
You guys like to take the rest of that pot that's there? Yeah, we'll give us each a piece, you guys.
See, the tweezers do better. Ooh, did you get that one?
You put it on Facebook?
I'm going to put it on Reddit.
$12. That's why he lives in the fucking bathroom. I ended up right. Just keeps on going,
going, always going. The walks out of the store
is
hand
in
hand.
There next to him the whole goddamn way.
I'm
not even talking half the time.
That one just won't.
But he's so busy trying to keep her from bitching at him. About.
Now you got the other side to do.
Okay, so 5 minutes ago, I'm going to stop it.
Sorry.
Not the blood. Okay. Clean time.
My battery probably went dead, Bill. Oh, speaking about that, Jerry, I need your help, buddy. I need a platform built for my brother to sit on. I'm dropping back and forth. Oh.
In the main bathroom. I told him about that. Yep.
Yeah, I almost fell when I was doing the toilet.
When are you going home, sis?
On Sunday.
No, I mean from here. As soon as you guys leave.
So I'm picking up.
Well, can you drop me off at AA? Sis, you just missed a good one. And then I'll walk home?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, sis.
If you want.
Well, you shouldn't have did it till I was
home. Well, I didn't expect it to go.
No, huh?
Yeah, I don't want to be a project guy.
Fix it for now.
Yeah. Well, if I'm gonna fix it around the toilet, I'm gonna fix it good. That's all I need. Because what I'll do is I'll
put around. You need something to build something for you? Alright, just a couple more. Okay, let's just say this. Let's see these guys then. Yeah. Oh.
Or, damage the floors in that one bedroom right there by the toilet.
They're probably laughing at us.
I'm talking about his chair.
Oh.
Oh, you guys. Hey, Doug, are you JJ? Are you in pain?
No.
In agony?
I know. Cool. This one, sis. This one, no. Oh, yeah, that one. Let me clean off. Make sure I really get a good angle. Yeah. Here we go.
When I find it, JJ, I'll show it to you when I can. You just type in, or I just come up? You know, how do I find it?
Oh, no. Oh, no. God damn it. Uncle, stop moving. The rest of the fingers, I bet you. Sorry, Uncle.
Poke me in the eyeball while you're at it.
Oh, told you. Nice. So you gotta get down in there and get out.
He's gonna rub one of those cement things. Those ones you can rub with the
mold.
Yeah.
That's
the best one yet.
You've been failing
here. I bet all of them were like that.
You sound like you're getting anything for Christmas? You haven't been good. I've been good all year.
This much hype.
Well,
I said, you won't lose much height.
What are you guys doing to this guy over here?
Torture. No, I don't think so, sis.
Sis, look for me.
Ouch. Feel bad.
Philadelphia Mint. Over here where the stuff is.
Wait, should we go for the big one?
Yeah. We'll go to McGlory Hall. We've got to do a couple of
things. Oh, fuck.
Okay, hold on.
This is where they were made. Mm-hmm. They were either Denver, okay. San Francisco, or Philadelphia. Yeah. They were looking for three Philadelphias, Iowa, California, and Kansas. And the piece, and I'll have two complete quarter confections. That's very rare for that to happen. I'm just looking for those three quarters.
Yeah, see, they're pretty much done when I
hit. Uh-huh.
Okay, let's see.
These two and that one, and then we'll do the big one.
Okay.
I'm like all hunched over and shit.
I can't.
Well, now that it's out, get the rest of your hand.
Bill, what's
the score? Yeah,
now
what? What's the score?
Yeah. Oh, there
it is. What is it? My head.
Oh, okay.
Dana Falcon and you, ain't it? That's what she likes.
Yeah. They're hard.
I know it's blue.
Let's take these off.
Get up on the table.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah, you gotta get those. I'm not getting good,
light.
Yeah.
Should we move?
Randy?
Yeah, you're blocking the light.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, there we go.
Oh my god, I know, no kidding. Oh my god, you gotta pop at least a couple of those over there.
Because you're the one that told me.
Hey, boy,
just stop. Hey, boy, running over there.
And then he'll go, nope, not here. So take him to each one. Nope, not here.
Hold on. Here, Uncle, now resist me, okay? Nope.
No. Yeah, I'm good. You
got it. Here, this one's gonna be good right here, sis. This one's gonna have a bunch of string.
Hold on.
Ready?
Yeah.
Not even carry none of that. Not Alex or none of that, ever. You know, it was always Dodie.
Sorry,
the reason was
Because that was a good one. His dad is John Lafitte.
Okay, got it.
And that was Mom's really good friend.
He said, I can't see.
There would be Connie Blackbird. I mean, a bunch of even young kids that night. He was always at their funeral. I mean, any funeral, you need to.
Okay, I want to try getting these. All right, Uncle, these ones might hurt a little.
And he was just one of them really good friends and stayed friends. And look,
oh my God.
He still goes to even his friend's kids' funeral.
Ah. Holy shit.
And that's the only reason why. When I see her over there talking to
these are the good
Joe,
ones right here.
Yeah, they are.
You know, and she kissed him. You know,
gold mine.
And we started talking, and I go,
sorry, Uncle.
And I start looking at her.
Holy.
And I start talking to Carol, that he's married to now. Carol used to be married to Sonny. Sonny, that's.
Oh,
Carol,
shit.
That was a good one. Well, then we start talking about that. She said, and then Richard died. Remember Sonny and Sonny had that brain cancer and died.
Yeah.
So I started talking to him, and she said, oh,
man, why didn't we come over here first?
Yeah, and then that's the only reason that I was even friends with Dodie in the beginning at all, was because of her dad. And then it just happened to be Carrie was her daughter, and was pregnant, and with that all that house, all that was going on. Now, you know what? I don't need to pay attention to it.
Okay.
If they have anything going on, I go, hey, I'm friends with that little baby. I want to see him. I don't want to hear about your
okay, I'm going to try to be gentle with these.
Yeah, all of them.
We have to. Because I'm really stupid. You marry into families, and then you've got to remember that you're not leaving one behind and gathering another one. You're bringing the family
with you.
You're all right. I know. I just wanted him to. I know.
Bye, Dad.
All right, Karen. Bye. I'll see you later.
So no, I'm cool.
I know. I'm like no.
You're all.
Some people.
Sis, if you get that.
Yeah.
These are going to be good ones right here. Sorry, I'm not.
This is Redskins losing?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, let's get that big one, sis, because I got to go get my phone.
Where's your phone?